You know, the weekend has really become my favorite time of the week. It's become that moment where I get to express myself, where I get to be creative, where I get to be me. And don't get me wrong, I love my job, you know, but I have to wear scrubs 24/7. And after a while, you kind of lose yourself in that. That is why the weekend has become my savior. It's those days that I get to indulge in the things that I love. And to me, getting ready is a ritual. To pick out clothing pieces and put them together to create an outfit, to show the world, to give a vibe, to do my hair, to get ready. All of that are things that I love, are things that I enjoy doing. At the core, my style is very simple. I wear a lot of whites, a lot of neutrals, a lot of blacks, navies. But I try to bring my personality through with my accessories. The way that I decide to tie my scarf that day, the pins that I wear, the shoes that I wear, the way that I style my shirt or the way that I do my hair, all of that together is thought of piece by piece by piece. It's my way of letting strangers know a little bit about me without me having to open my mouth, without me having to say a word. I'm giving the world a glimpse of the Chris Carsis that lives in my head. You know, he dresses a certain way. He portrays himself a certain way. He does his hair a certain way. He looks a certain way. And I try to bring that to reality through my clothing pieces. And it's my form of introduction to the world. It's my form of saying hi. You know, at the end of my videos, I always say, be unapologetic with your style. Be you, be proud. Because that's how I live my life. That's how I get dressed. That's my motto. And I dress myself to be me. And there's no one else like me, just like there's no one else like you. So be you. And don't let anyone else ever tell you anything different.